Hi everyone, what if I tell you that you can build a theme with the colors of your brand and reuse it across all site collections in your SharePoint tenant? It's cool, right? So stick around because I'll show you a new feature available in the Brand Center and I walk you through in every step to create a new theme that will be available across all site collections. Alright, enough talk, let's get started. Here I am in one of my demo tenant. I am in the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. What I'm going to do here is clicking on the left pane under settings, you will find org settings. This because I want to see which of my site collection is the brand center. In one of my previous videos, I already showed how you can activate a brand center in SharePoint. Now, the page which is relevant for me is the brand center hub. For that reason, I'm going to copy this link, I'm going to open a new tab in my browser, and I'm going to paste this link. I am now in the brand center which I created previously. Now, scrolling down, we can see the classic function to add brand fonts. Now, what you can do is add colors and build your own brand that will be reflected in SharePoint and Viva connections. So, let's start by creating colors and our brand. But before to do it, let me open here a new tab that I have here. What I would like to do is have this brand color. This is my favorite football club and I want to use these colors for my SharePoint tenant. So I will use the red as the main color, let's say. Let's go again back on Brand Center, let's click on Add Colors and let's start to drop my color. So the first one would be the red, as I said, so I'm going to type AS Roma Red. Perfect. Visible, and let's click on Save. I have the first color. Let's add the second one. Let me immediately start to add the name, yellow it would be, and let me switch now on the tab and let me copy the X color. So back here I can now add this one and I have the yellow as well. Let's save this. This is not finished yet because I want to combine two additional and official colors that are present in my football club. It is this one. So let's click again here. This is gray. I'm going to click now here and here I'm going to type just gray. All right. Gray is also added. And then finally is the classic black. So I can add again here the name. Yes, Roma. Let's reuse this one. And then black. All right. So the brand colors are now added. So I can now go back. And now that I have the brand colors added, I can start to build my theme. So to do that, I will click on SharePoint, on the SharePoint button. And here I can define fonts if I want. And then I can add my theme. This will be available across all site collections in my SharePoint tenant, which is great, so other users can easily reuse this brand theme. So let's set the first color, then I can decide the text color, but let me select yellow and let's see, let me try to combine something here as a main color and background. I would like to use this one as a text color. Let's see if this looks good, I would say. Then there is the dark theme, if you want to have something different, accent color, gray. So let's see if we can improve this. So I have here a warning in the accessibility checker, and this is really important to keep in mind when you build your theme. So let me try something different. Let's see if we can reach a good way. I added now the black. It seems a little bit more visible. Let me change again. I have back. I have still some issue. Maybe it is the background color, but if I'm sure if I try to change this, I will have other issues. Let me try to have now as a primary color. So I combine it a bit, but this is not the best option that I can have here. So let me use this one, even if it's not optimal and even if I have a warning. I don't want to spend a lot of time here. Let me just change this last thing. All right, let's go on. I cannot go forward because I need to provide a name, and what I have to do is just assign the name. This could be normally the name of the company, or of course it's up to you. Now I can proceed by saving this. We have seen the preview. This is the brand color that is available. I can create a new one if I want, and here I can decide if to review this thing. Moreover, I have the ability to see this, how it looks in the SharePoint site, in a communication site, and in Viva, in the Viva Connections dashboard. So this is my brand color, a preview in SharePoint and Viva Connections. All right, is theoretically ready to go, is drop it here. If I go back, I have the theme added. I can add more themes if I want, but this is now ready to go. So let's see now if I go in one of my tenant, let me target the home site, but I don't want to apply this to the home site. So for that reason, I'm going to open another site collection, which could be not assets. Let's go on. Let's try to type collaboration. Okay, let me target the global HR site collection. This is another communication site. So let's now wait that the wheel icon appear. Here we go. And I can now click on change the look. Now, automatically, I will see the new brand theme just added. Call it AS Roma. So let me click on it. Let me save. And here we go. I have now this new brand color added. So let me do it now on the home site so we can see if this will be reflected in Viva Connections. This is the current one. Let me go with AS Roma. Let me save. Now this one is also available. And now what I would like to do is open Viva Connections in Microsoft Teams. So this is still not reflected, as you can see here. And what I need to do is click on change look here, select theme. There is still this one. So I have now to change this. And now if I click on save, this will be applied to Viva Connections as well. So we have seen how it looks in SharePoint and how you can apply the new brand theme added in Viva Connections. Here I can switch experience and change dashboard if I want. And here I can clicking on the icon, on the logo, I can go and jump on the official SharePoint home site. If you enjoyed this video, as always, please consider to subscribe, like, and add a comment down below. Let me know what are your favorite colors. I hope to see you next time. Bye.